Every time you see a Villa man trying to get away with the ball, there are always two of these Forest chaps on top of him. Forest away again. It's Laflamme, and if Laflamme can get it in the middle, it's a goal! Vowden won. Only a minute gone and all that minute of pressure from the Forest. Quigley there just turns the ball, can he get it?